Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the... Hello, all you wonderful people out there. Welcome back to another episode of Super Hostile Legendary. We are back after such a long and terrible absence of not actually playing the game. I return finally to the great action, the legendary. Legendary journey that is Super Hostile Legendary. Wow. Yeah, so guess I'm gonna tell you guys what the heck's been going on for the past month. Because I haven't been uploading or doing anything, really. So, what the deal is, I guess, is I've been, doing university exams. Because, you know, That's what I do for a living now. I go to university. And so that was, took a couple math exams. I really wanted to dedicate my time to that instead of, taking a sip of, sip my drink here. And I really wanted to dedicate my time more to my studies rather than making videos. I'm sure you guys understand that, or whoever's watching. And, whoa! Now that it's summertime, I'm sure I'll have no issues with recording, more content. Although, I'm out of torches, what the hell. Anyway, yeah, so I forgot to mention, last episode we got the Pissed Yellow Wolf in the Cave of Pain. Oh! This looks great. Anyway, summertime now, so it's gonna have no. Hopefully, I'll have no trouble recording, but. I am looking forward to being employed for the summer. So I'll hopefully have, hopefully, I'll certainly keep you busy at least. Yep. Currently. Actually, just today I got back from my first day at the job, which I guess I'll tell you guys about. I'm employed at kind of a construction working type dude now. And as the name construction working type dude implies, I'm a type dude who works on construction sites now, I guess, and. Today I was assembling a bunch of shelving units. And, it's just as boring and tedious as it sounds. Playing the game and talking at the same time is more difficult than I remember. I'm gonna need way more blocks for this. If you hear the song I sing. Yeah, just as tedious as you could. Tedious as you could imagine. This asshat is about to kill me. Bastard. Alright. Get some sand, maybe edit. I hate this skeleton. Oh my god. You kidding me? Anyway. First job, show up at the site completely unprepared. Don't know what the hell I'm doing, don't know what the hell I'm in for. I don't have a hard hat. You kidding me? No, go! No, 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 no. I don't have a hard hat, I don't have a pair of boots. The first thing that happens is, Old Man Safety comes on deck. Takes one good long look at me, right up and down. takes a look at my boots and he says, "Are those steel-toed boots?" And this guy, of course, I'm gonna answer the guy truthfully. So I say, "No." "You can't work here without steel-toed boots." And thus begins my day of work. First thing that happens is I get angry at the safety man on campus. It was good though. It was after the first 5 minutes. Of course, it was no big deal. You know, drive down to the local Walmart, pick up some food, pick up some shoes. You know, but all worked out fine in the end. And I was assembling shelving units to my heart's content for the rest of the day. No other complications. Not really much to tell about my work day, actually. So that's really about it. I can cheat, probably, at F3 and I can see all the entity names. Yeah, that's way cheating, but I don't care. Yeah, so Caves of Confusion, eh? Quite a confusing place to be. I get no time.